guys, your boy Comparison, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Liverpool promo where last time I left off, I picked up huge win over for Everton in the Merseyside Derby, and I also picked up a win over AC Milan in the Champions League, which puts me within one win of not only winning the group, I meant to say not only progressing but winning the group. I say in the wrong order because of course I did. Anywho, first up in this episode is a cup game against Stoke City. It's a home, so it's at Anfield. This is for a, I've completely lost track of us. I don't know what round I'm in anymore.
This is the Liverpool side.
The week does not help. We're trying to remember things.
The Stoke City heads it towards goal.
I do. We still know how to score her goals. Thank you. Yes, and I'll pronounce anyone's name correct.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch.
As Alexander Arnold scores the opener. This is his second goal in the competition. Nice early lead. Good.
To Johnson. He covers so much ground, Alan, up and down the field.
Yeah, he does, and he's important because he lends aside that vital width on that flank.
Moya.
Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here comes the cross.
Good ball in from Ojo. Ooh. Thought Moya, it might fall from Moya, but it didn't. Win that, Ragnar. Yeah.
You expect to get the benefit there, but he
didn't. I had the ball play advantage, you dumb son of a bitch. Seriously, you don't know the rules of the game. Don't tell me I wasn't trying to play the advantage. I just say that I didn't even know. Foul. But I was running with the ball. How does he see that? As me not playing the advantage.
He should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Alan. Ojo, what a ball to Shea Ojo! And he buries it too. Oh, thank you very much. First the right midfielder scored, then the left midfielder said, you know what, I want a piece of this action.
What a counter-attack.
Let's see the replay now.
Keeper thought I was going one way, so he snuck it in the other way. Hey, because he's a fucking moron. He didn't consider that option.
Wheeler. Attacking now.
Oh, yeah.
Stoke City go and win it back again. Sherdan Shaqiri. Possession in the midfield area. Shot up!
More! Ooh! Maybe I shouldn't have hit that first time. Alright, if I take my time there, that might be in the top corner instead of flying wide into the cop. Oh well. Alexander Arnold.
Calabria. It's looking good, this move.
And the 1-2. Really he wins the throw off of Peters.
Sharply done to restart it here.
It's another throw for me.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Wasn't the best cross.
Crisp defending there.
Allen. Oh, that is a nasty ball from Afola. A yellow card for the ex-Barcelona man, please referee. Hello? There we go.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
And he's up.
Oh! Ilori! Oh, Thiago Ilori! The angle almost seemingly worked against him, didn't it? Sorry about that, from my antivirus software popped up to tell me to restart, but of course I cannot restart right now. Oh, so it's all fucked up now. As Moya makes it 3-0, pretty much putting this game beyond Stoke. I mean, they weren't really in it to begin with. I mean,
great ball, great goal.
I mean,
to get ahead of his man.
That was some header.
Liverpool soft, ineffective, and challenging almost.
Are we going to see a shot here before the game?
Yeah. I got the ball way too easy. You wouldn't think this was Premier League v Premier League. I don't care if I am top of the table. Saying that, I don't know where Stoke are on the table.
Emre Mor. Doing well to keep the ball.
Where?
Apollo. Spotted that well and intercepted.
And there's the halftime whistle. All halfway to another victory. And progression in the League Cup. Bournemouth and Sunderland are also playing, and they are 1-1. So two all Premier League ties going on at the moment. Bournemouth and Sunderland are level, unlike me and Stoke. They should be 4-0, but I hit it really softly with Moore instead of lashing it past this Fernandez guy. By the way, I have absolutely no idea who that is. Just for the record, I have absolutely no idea what goalkeeper that is.
Well, when they do say, you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought, the break is definitely on. And here's the shot.
More. Oh, I overpowered the chip.
They cut through the defence on the breakaway and...
I put a little less power on that and it drops nicely under the crossbar to make 4-0. It's twice more shit made it 4-0, to be honest.
A real treat in store for
quick succession too.
Premier League fixture for Liverpool, they'll be hosting.
Opportunity now.
Moya! Unbelievable!
By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
I was clinical in the first half. I can't seem to put the chance away in the second. Two great chances gone into the wayside, and one great chance was given straight to the keeper.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Here's Emre.
Here we go. More. Being pulled back.
In quickly. Well, they've been thwarted here.
Good to see cheers, Prosper.
Nikola Kalinic. Cameron. There's good progress with this attack.
Come on.
Shot's on!
Sean, goal! Oh, that's something at least. You can say that's something, right?
To Stoke City's next game, Alan. Any thoughts?
Yeah, they're playing West Ham United in their next match.
How?
Could be a backs to the wall match for them.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Alexander Arnold. Whoops in! I was coming to Moya. You know?
Through pass.
Miss! Oh! Are you kidding me? Are you actually kidding me? That's actually unbelievable.
Apollon.
This is another chance gonna keeping. To be honest, I don't think that was fully Moya's fault. He didn't really have time to properly react before it was cleared away from him.
Piling everybody forward.
This might seem... Oh wait, hang on. I think I have a non-ticket solution. Yeah. I am remembering it correctly. He can't play central midfielder for some reason. I'll take it. Nah.
That's all I've got.
Yes. Shoujo. Don't get in my way, my own player.
Very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Alexander Arnold! Oh, good save! Ojo's gonna not score! Her. What the fuck is going on in the second half? Hey! Ah! Fucking. Oh my.
He's embarrassed now. Oh, he'll get some stick from his teammates.
I have no word for that. That was complete fucking bullshit.
Now, almost over, and this should have a good impact on the next game, Alan.
Well, Liverpool go up against Crystal Palace after this. The way they've played out here today, they'll be full of confidence, I think.
A decent fist away by the keeper. And now the shot!
LeBlanc! Imagine.
That goes to board. There'll be two added minutes. Henderson. He's coming forward with some danger.
There's a full-time whistle. Unbelievable how clinical I was in the first half. I couldn't put a fucking shot in the back of the net in the second half to save my life. Unbelievable. Oh, Bournemouth ends up beating Sunderland. Oh, that was the last 16. Okay. Let's see what our teams are through. Man United, Birmingham, Sheffield Wednesday beat Everton. Newcastle, Hull, Man City, and of course Bournemouth, along with ourselves. So City and United are still in it again.
English League.
Well, see no sign of them.
Stoke City, 0. Sunderland, 1.
No sign of Arsenal either. Hang on, did I already play Chelsea in this first competition? What do I get the feeling that happened? Swindon? Wigan? Oh no, that was the, that's the Community Shield. That's what I'm thinking of. Oh, Bournemouth. This game really thinks it's funny, doesn't it? I don't find it a bit funny. In fact, that makes me furious with anger. So thanks for doing that game. Crystal Palace are third in the... Well, the joint second, actually. With Arsenal and Manchester United are on 19 points. Wow, I'm 8 points ahead already. Yeah, the title race isn't going to be a title race. This is right. Whoa. Yeah, let's not use the tired youngsters. Let's use the fresh main team. Yeah, let's do that. That sounds like a far better idea than using a bunch of tired youngsters. Hey! That was bullshit.
They're great to watch, this Liverpool team. And look at the amount of goals they've scored. Top scorers.
Oh, Palace have 14 goals. The fifth most in the league. Interestingly enough.
Both teams shown some tremendous qualities in this season so far. And I think they've got stickability about them in terms of being able to last the course. But... out there today, there might not be too much
difference.
To take the lead!
Sturridge! Oh, the deflection! And takes it right into Spironi's hand. Lucky piece of shit.
Coutinho. There's some potential in this move.
Oh, that is a nasty foul. Hello? The referee didn't give anything for that foul! He completely ignored it! Oh wow, fuck you too, you fucking wanking cunt.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Stupid corrupt piece of shit.
This is one of the best runs that this club has been on, the home team, for a long, long time. 9 consecutive victories, chance to make it 10.
Every chance, I would imagine. The way that the strikers are performing up front, the way that the back four is defending, they look a really good unit.
On to the attack now.
Chan. Sturridge! In off the post! Makes up for the not getting that foul a little bit earlier, and it is 1-0.
Well finished, and very well merited.
I think that might be like his 10th or 11th goal of the season already. Him and Mane are really going at it for that top spot.
Let's take another look at the goal.
Yes, did indeed go in off the post. Smashed into the post, actually. You do indeed. Oh, that is 12! I'm freaking behind! Apologies, Daniel. I'm not trying to take goals away from you. I legitimately forgot what my goals you were. I don't know what that does to the standings, because I don't know how many Mane has. Might be about to find out. Oh no, it didn't fall for him. Every chance. I know he scored a few last season. I don't remember any goals for the German this season. I'm sure maybe he has one or two.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Mane just blistering past the defence. There's his reply to Daniel Sturridge's goal. Well, he says, thank you very much. I will indeed score in kind with a reply. That is Mane's 15th goal, so it's...
So, why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
The gap was 3, then Sturridge cut it down. No, it was 4. Because if Sturridge's goal was his 12th, then he was on 11.
Very good interception. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition.
Which made the gap 4. 3 from 4. And Mane's goal was made 3 again.
The better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper.
Yeah. Mane was 3 ahead, then Sturridge scored, making it 2. Then Mane scored, or this game, making it 3 again. There we go. I got it right eventually. I was all confused. I was like, wait, what? Didn't sound right. Oh, but Daniel Sturridge says, let's cut that down a little bit again. He cuts it down to 2. In style.
Game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special, and he is feeling that special delight at the moment. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Liverpool putting on a masterclass here. Pizarro. Johan Cabaye. Tackle here.
Wink. Sturridge on a hat trick. Man, he is away. Blistering pace. Tompkins isn't going to stop him. Oh, Spironi. He freaking. Gets lucky. He went that safe, to be honest.
Crosses in. Firmino!
Oh, good save produced from Spironi by the header by a Roberto Firmino.
Knocked it out of play, the defender. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing.
Dude. Mane. Chan.
Nathaniel Clyne.
Firmino!
Johan Cabaye. Joel Matty. Well, there is the referee blow. I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. It's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back. It's war.
Yes. No. Damn it. Way wide, so very wide.
It's Mane.
Mane.
And he's threaded the pass through neatly.
Sturridge. De Hood makes it 4. Oh, nice easy goal for
a strike from the skipper.
And it was captain.
Here's the goal again.
I think that might be his. Is that his first goal? Sorry. It has to be his first or his second. I'm talking this season. I know he did score a goal or two last season.
Ward.
Shouldn't have skipped past it, to be honest. So it could tell me. Those little bars are a bit hurt. It should tell you. Oh, shit.
Could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Well, a real treat.
What a ball. What a ball. Cool.
For Crystal Palace, they'll be hosting West.
Oh, Ward, you son of a whore! And again, the referee completely fucking ignores it. Doing your job fantastically well there. Herman. Hey, keep it up. Oh! Firmino went for the spectacular. A complete failure.
Half an hour to go. Rodwell. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Trying to thread it through here. Throw in for Liverpool.
So for a throw.
David Alaba.
I was hoping for a better pass than that, Alaba. Oh, yes, good tenacity from De Hoot to make sure he got the ball. Oh, Daniel Sturridge! Oh, it's going to come to Coutinho. Five. It was well and truly over.
That's a lovely poke.
Her hand, but... I mean, when that happens... What can you do, really? It's only his second goal of the season. He didn't score that many last season, either. Or not being as prolific in front of goal as he was in last year's FIFA. Because, Coutinho, but as long as he's chipping, and his goal top, he isn't a big concern to me. He's not here to score goals. Because he chips it, and with the odd goal here and there, and a few assists, I'm more than happy. The man is so good he could stand there and do nothing for 90 minutes, and it's still praise into high heaven.
Rodwell. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
It tells you how good the player you are. When people first. You'll be leaving in Liverpool.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Now Sadio Mane.
Well, the same people are linking Coutinho away from Liverpool. If the recent news about Roberto Firmino's contract is anything to go by, Liverpool aren't fucking around anymore. Or after Suarez.
On to the attack now.
I mean, we got okay money for Suarez, but let's be honest, we still didn't get enough.
Defender to it first. The team is lining up for the. Corners. Well, here we can see the corner count so far.
Mane! What is it? Is it going to be another corner? Jeez. How many corners can you give me, game? Coutinho!
And he's threaded the path through neatly.
That struggle! Ah, Tompkins gets it away. No hat trick for Daniel Sturridge. It but goes all around him. Sturridge gets a brace. Mane bags a goal. Coutinho bags a goal. Holt the Hood bags a Fantastic.
Hull City 1, Leicester City 0. Liverpool 5, Crystal Palace 0. Manchester City 1, West Bromwich Albion 1. Middlesbrough 1, Manchester United 2. Tottenham Hotspur 0, Sunderland 1. West Ham United 1, Stoke City 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Liverpool with 30 points. In second, Manchester United with 22 points. In third, rising up the table are Chelsea with 20 points. In fourth...
Do some training just to end off the episode. And we go into the next episode ahead, where I will more than likely qualify for the next... I'm all but qualified for the next stage. For the knockout stages of the Champions League anyway.
13 points. Bottom of the table, Brighton and Hove Albion, with 1 point.
Oh, shit!
Second bottom,
I forgot to... Oh, for God's sake, I forgot to bring on Moya Fior and Lopez. Shit!
10 points. Fifth bottom and falling are Middlesbrough, with 10 points.
I'll need to bring them on early in the game against Norwich. But that's neither here nor there. That is an issue for a later date. Yes. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Subscribe if you're new, and until next time, I hope you all have a very nice day. Peace.